You're either the best there is or you're trash. It's sad but true. You can't possibly become the world's best striker unless you're also the world's biggest egoist.